John Clay out of Fayette County. Here's Steve Wilson.